There is a song, Moira, that the sea whispers to the land. A song for pilgrims and for babbies going to sleep. Spirit, be with thee on every stream. In the trough of the waves, on the crest of the billows.
You remember it, don't you, Moira?
And when Beltane brings the neap tide home, then you'll be coming back to me.
Oh. I must have climbed the hill behind the house 100 times. I know every stone. But after that hill, there's another. And then another again. And after all that, then that's the sea. And I've never been there.
What?
Get in!
Come to the lighthouse, Moira. Come as fast as you can.
Woohoo!
The hill near your house is called Lan Mull, the Bald Edge. They say this is as far north as the English got before Wallace blunted their blades. Didn't hold them off for long, mind.
What?
Yes! Yes!
It's been me and my mom together for as long as I can remember. She never let me go anywhere. Like she was ashamed of me or something. So I went up into the hills anyway.
What's that? Up there.
Goshawk, love. It's the eyes of the Queen. Cover your head.
Uncle Hamish has lived in the lighthouse forever, and he lives there on his own. I thought all the lighthouses were automatic now, but either they don't know about his one, or else he's never noticed the light comes on by itself.
I sit and wait. And eventually the storm just buggers off.
There's a hill called Banish Bron that weeps blood. A drop, a year. For every drop spilled there under trust. Even still, the trees will not grow there.
The water keeps smashing away, tearing the hill in two. All my life, Uncle H has written me letters, and I wrote him letters in return. Dear Uncle H,
now behind your house, there's the castle at Balaamuich, called the Outer Wall. It once was powerful strong, but has fallen to ruin now. And the king's been missing for years.
What?
Stones top the hilltop like a crown.
Ah!
Now, the Hill of Toxich is a fine place to stand, but it's no place to linger if you want a clear head. For they say up there, you can get blind drunk on the air itself. Oh. Now the queen of these hills is Queen Morag the First. She likes to give gifts, but she also likes to receive them. Anything beautiful, she'll take.
Uncle Hamish sends me letters every month or so. When I was little, he'd send me pictures. Never photos. Sometimes he'd throw in a shell or a bit of a crab's leg, like he was some kind of wizard.
Oh.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I must be off my trolley. And an Uncle H's say so too. He's got no trolley and all. What? My little brother taught me to climb. Kept getting himself stuck up a tree or on a roof. Not like my mum would get her fat arse up there to get him back.